for a while. And what I'm trying to tell you here is what in this talk is what this modular article about how Java 9 addresses it and how it in general different approaches have been made to address modularity. My name is because there will be a, let's say, not so political correct statements in this topic. Okay, but let's go. And hopefully this works. So, the first thing about not new. When I say not new, what I mean is not new in a conceptual way. Not new as a tooling or APIs or frameworks or things like that. Because if you look at the Java 9 and the Jigsaw project, there's plenty of new things coming up in the sense of like APIs, in the sense of like classes and the way things are implemented. But what I want to focus on in this talk is more about conceptual, how we conceptually address modularity, not how particular implementations are done, okay? So that's just to put this in the right context. And the thing that you may want to ask yourself is, okay, why now we're talking about modularity? Why Java is now so much about modularity? Because modularity has been, Java has been trying to address modularity for quite some time. Actually, if you look into the history, you see that 2005 was the first JSR 277 that was supposed to introduce Jigsaw. Not even sure if it was called Jigsaw at the time, but it was supposed to address modularity in Java. And then a few other things happened. What we are dealing with these days is JSR 376, which is what brings modularity to Java 9, known as Project Jigsaw, and a bunch of JEPs, Java Classroom Processes, that are specifying how different modularity concerns should be addressed in Java 9. So, this is a, 11-year-old story already. So why we are now talking about it as something very important? That's because how Oracle puts it is, actually, they announced some months ago that they will postpone the Java 9 release because of Jigsaw. They want to have Jigsaw so much into Java 9 that they're willing to postpone the Java 9 release. So that should give you an idea of how important modularity is. Okay. What is modularity? Do you know what modularity is? I think you do, and I know why. Because when you say modularity, you understand whatever it means for you, right? Structure. So back in 2011, I think it was,